the entire world, and you pick which places you're going to go, and you only go to a select few cities, you know? But there are some cities that you not only want to decide to go and play again, because you've been there before and they were incredible crowds, but you decide that you love them so much that you would like to go back there and play twice. Because this is your Friday night. This is a Vanna journey. There are a lot of things to do. And you're spending your Friday night with me, and I really appreciate it. People didn't always want to spend Friday nights with me, actually. When I was in school, you know how it is, like, I didn't get invited to a lot of stuff, and the fact that I wanted to do music from a really early age kind of separated me from what everybody else wanted to do, and if you've ever been in school, you know that if there's anything about you that makes you different, it makes you weird. You know, sometimes when I look out into a crowd like this, and I see how much love and creativity and imagination and effort you put into coming here. It just makes me so thankful that I get to spend my Friday night with people like you, you know? Because when I was younger and I'd run into bullies or mean kids or people who whisper behind your back and laugh as you walk up. I used to think that when I grew up, I wouldn't have to deal with that anymore because I thought that people outgrow meanness. And when you're not in school anymore, you don't have to deal with it anymore. But that's not exactly the case. Because when I grew up, I realized that no matter who you are, no matter what you do, no matter where you live, there's always going to be somebody that picks on you. And when I realized that, I just sat down and I started writing.